Mrs. Quist here. I miss you so much. I'm glad you're back again today. I have another fun read aloud for you. We're going to read the scary story with the two little monsters again this week. And we're going to practice more subtraction. I'm so glad you're ready to learn today and work hard. I hope to talk to you soon. Bye.